centric man. But Charles Ross worked individually. He made all kinds of unusual things. They really pushed the boundaries of our expressive culture.